Hey, what's going on guys, Sandeep here, and recently I got MacBook Pro 15 2016 model, and from now I will create video tutorials for Mac users too. Starting from very basic, I will go into complex things, and in this video you will learn how to create a new partition into your Mac device. So let's get started. To create a disk partition, you need to open disk utility, which you can find on Spotlight, or you can open it by going into Finder. So let's go into Finder and go to Application and open Utilities, and from there double click on Disk Utility. Now it will open Disk Utility window. From there you can see your internal hard disk there. So mine is Apple SSD. It may be Fusion Drive into your MacBook or Mac device. Currently it has Macintosh HD as a partition. And if you want to create an additional partition, you need to highlight that main hard disk, that is Apple SSD or Fusion Drive. Highlight it and click on Partition. Now a new window will appear, which will show you all the partition into your Mac device. Now you have to click on that plus icon to create an extra partition. Now you have to name it. Let me name it something like My Files. Keep the format Mac OS extended. And now assign a size of your new partition. I would like to create a 100 GB of partition. So let me put 100 there. Now click on Apply. A confirmation window will appear, and you have to click on Partition to create a new partition. It may take some time depending on the volume of your SSD or hard disk. And meanwhile you can check my Facebook page, that is facebook.com/itechfever. So it's done. Click on Done. Now you have a new partition. You can see that I have two partitions now, that is Macintosh HD and My Files. So guys, this is how you can create additional partition into your Mac device for the better management of your files. Okay, let me go back to the Finder. So here is the Finder, and you can see I have new hard disk partition, My Files, which is currently empty because there is no files. That's all for today guys. Thanks for watching. Do like and subscribe for more cool tech tutorials.